5 is your time. Well, St. Paul-based Animal Rescue needs your help.
Well, Pet Haven is always looking for fosters and volunteers. What they really need right now are good names. Mm. An adorable collie named Dixie recently welcomed a litter of 9 puppies. So to celebrate, Pet Haven is holding an online naming contest. Look at those sweet babies. You can submit names through tomorrow on their Facebook and Instagram. They only ask for 1 name per person. I will be running to that website. I got some names.
You already have 2 dogs, so don't start taking in more.
Well, I mean, I have room. I have a big apartment. It's 2 bedrooms.